You fucking rock star pussy.
What's up, everybody? Thanks for sticking around. Appreciate it a lot. Oh, cool. Let's turn it up. Everybody move on up, please. Move on up. Let's have some fun. Reverse. The song's called Rebuild. Mistreated, exploited in any fucking way, shape, or form, and wanted so hardly to fucking do something about it, waiting on other people to fucking come through, they never fucking came through, then you realize that you have to fucking do it yourself, and you have to overcome it yourself. This song is called Waiting on Revolution. Check that out. everybody having a good time tonight? All right. Pictures. Thank you so much, Detroit. This is a fucking warm welcome. Thank you, man.
You just might go like stupid. No. Yeah.
All right, we have a new record out called From Anger to Rage. One of the newer songs we play tonight is going to be on that. It's a song, Hard to Breathe. We have it for sale in the back. This next song is going to be on too.
That's it? Okay, good.
I wrote this song about how a lot of bands, just a lot of organizations, a lot of everything, just are, people are just fucking scared to stand up. People are scared to fucking speak their minds. People are scared to fucking come together and stand in fucking solidarity about anything. Because the way this country is, the way big business is, likes to censor all of us and keep us shut out. But the more we do that, the more we buy into that, the more we fall in line, the more less of a say we're going to have. We're not going to be able to fucking say anything if we keep our mouth shut for too long. So we need to fucking speak up, and we need to say things, no matter what the fucking cost, no matter if people aren't going to like your band, if people aren't going to fucking... People are gonna yell at you, condemn you, whatever. That's what this song is about. This song is called Follow, Conform, Repeat.
I wasn't going. Fucking arm is going numb.
I want to send this song out to every band that played tonight.
This is for the two chips in that sound.
I want to especially send it out to Attitude. Have the balls to stand up and say something against fucking George Bush.
Fuck George Bush!
You probably voted for him.
Yeah.
Need more bands without gimmicks and more bands that actually fucking say something. That's one. That's what this goes on to Attitude. This song's called Tear Down These Walls. This song's called Say Goodbye. We don't play this too often anymore.